Hey everybody, welcome back. Today is, what day of the drawing? Like 1 million. Because we gave everything away. Because we're broke. We have no money. No, I'm kidding. So it'd be 4, 8, 12, 13. Today's day 14. We hope y'all had a great Christmas. We had a good one. We had 5 days off. We haven't had that off since spring break, I don't guess. So it was fabulous. I did a lot of sleeping. We did some eating, didn't we? Santa Claus came to town. So we have got a drawing tonight, and we have a drawing tomorrow night. And then on the 30th, we have the car. So we're excited about that. That's looking really good. What else can I think of? We're looking really forward to 2013. We're going to have new and exciting things going on here in the business. As always, we appreciate your business and coming and choosing our practice. We have several patients that come from a long ways away, and we always appreciate that as well. Especially since I noticed that the gas went up 10 cents a gallon in one day.
I thought it was
$2.99. It was $2.99 at Kroger, but then that was on Christmas Eve. And then Christmas Day they were closed, and then the next morning I went to go get gas, and it was $3.09. Oh, okay, so we might have to do some gas giveaways. Okay, so we have two prizes left. All right, so this is what we have. We still have the Ritz Eleco Coney, and we have an iPad. Actually, we have two iPads. So we may end up just giving away two iPads and not the Ritz, or I may go the Ritz, and whatever. We'll figure it out. So turn around. Are your hands clean?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. I'm going to shuffle them up like old maid. All right, Hootie. Draw one. Which one? He said, please don't let it be that iPad. He thinks that if he doesn't draw the iPad, that he gets to keep it. So that's not how we roll in this house. Okay.
I lost $5 on a bet.
He's making bet. Okay, here we go. So shuffled up. And then tomorrow is our last business day of the year. We typically don't work on Fridays, but we're opening it up just because it was a weird week with Christmas and Christmas Eve and whatever falling during the week. And then we got to take down decorations. And then we'll be back at work next, whatever the second is. I think that's Wednesday. Okay, who have you got? Hold it up. Yes, that's right.
Megan Gentry.
He didn't know how to pronounce the last name, so he's got it now. Good deal.
Third grade spelling.
All right, Miss Megan. Congratulations. So you have got yourself a new iPad that my little Hootie wanted. Anything else? So one more night tomorrow night? And got to take down decorations. And he's going to help me until he's so excited about it. Okay, so y'all have a good evening. And we will see y'all tomorrow night for our last drawing. And then the car will be over the weekend. Take care. Have a good one. See you later. Bye-bye.